Happy Wednesday to each and every one of you out there. I hope you're fighting through the drama, hope you're pushing through the adversity, and above all else, I hope you're smiling and bringing that positive energy to the world. But hey, people are liking, people are commenting, people are sharing, people are texting win to the number below. So that means I gotta give away a brand new Make Every Day a Wednesday t-shirt. So Big Mark, I need a drum roll, please. And the winner of the Wednesday t-shirt for this episode is Nicole D. Lawson. Appreciate the great comments you left. Listen to me, if you want to get in on the action and win that Wednesday t-shirt, text win, like, share, comment, do whatever you need to do, support the movement. But hey, I know y'all got stuff to do, and I definitely got stuff to do. So as always, won't take up too much of your time, cause your time is your grind. So we back at it. Hip Hop 101, the Make Every Day a Wednesday edition, and it goes a little something like this. Pride. Pride get us. We all made of blood and flesh. They hand us blueprints, but we seem to care less. Careless life, hard head, I was honoring. I mean, you couldn't tell me nothing like Kanye. It's my life, my life, my life, my life. So you wrong, I'm right, I'm right, I'm right. No, I made it harder than it had to be, and that's the reason why they kept passing me. And see, some of you out there are doing the same thing I did. You made it harder, you're making it harder than it has to be. And you look around, and everybody that's listening, everybody that's absorbing, everybody that's applying the things that people are teaching them, they're passing you each and every day. They're winning in life. We losing. I was losing. I know you losing right now because you fail. You think you want to do it your way. Everything has to be. It's your way or the highway. Your way is not working. And it's ironic that I say I made it harder than it had to be. And that's the reason why they kept passing me, as if I was trying to go from point A to point B, or as if I was running a race or something like that. Because it is our game of life, and we are trying to win our race that we're running. But it's funny because typically in life, there's only one time that people actually listen when somebody gives them some instructions. It's usually when you're trying to go from, say I'm trying to go from Tulsa to Dallas, and I need directions. Oh, let me tell it like this, let me tell a story. So I was going from Tulsa to Dallas in my basketball tournament. I'm coaching, guys know our coach was going down there playing a tournament. And so I was ahead of my parents. And so as I'm driving along on the freeway, I run into this huge traffic jam. And it's like backed up for miles. They actually make us get off on the service road. The service road is backed up for miles. So I noticed one car U-turn, because that particular service road, you could go both ways, forward and back. And so they did a U-turn and went back. So I said, you know what, where are they going? So I did me a U-turn, went back down about a half a mile, went underneath the overpass, got on the other side, which there was a service road on the other side, and in the mortal words of Ron Isley and Isley Brothers, it was nothing but smooth sailing. And so I passed all of that traffic jam. And so what I did is I called my parents real quick. I say, listen, y'all about a mile, when y'all get to mile marker, whatever it was, 184, exit, get on the service road, go under the service pass, get on the other side of the service road, and you will miss this huge traffic jam. Each and every one of them listened to the directions that I gave them, because I'd already been there. I'd already been to that place. They heard me. They followed what I told them, and everything was so much easier. They got there. They said, Coach, we didn't have no problems. We went right through that. It was like 10 miles of traffic backed up, and they just made it right through it. Why come in real life when people who have been through exactly what you're going through try to give you the blueprint, try to give you directions, you don't listen? I know it's human nature. We get caught up. We want to do it our way. It's our way or the highway. Listen to me. Today that all stops. I got three things that we need to do. Whatever you're going through, whether it's relationship, whether it's family, whether it's friends, whether it's job, whether it's business, whether it's sports, whatever it is, find somebody that has been through and overcame what it is you are going through. And then ask them, how can you make it through this situation? How can you overcome this situation? Three things we gotta do. First, once you find that person, that mentor that's been through exactly what you're going through, because that's anything you're going through, somebody's been through it, overcame it, because people wanna know how you got through what you've been through. So I need you to find that person. And the first thing I need you to do is I need you to listen. I need you to take notes. I need you to get your pen and paper. I need you to get your recorder, and I need you to take notes on everything they say. And I need you to be like a sponge. And I need you to, number two, absorb. Take those notes, absorb them. Let them become a part of your soul. Let them become part of your spirit. And this is the most important step here. You listening, you absorbing, but it means nothing if you don't apply. You gotta apply what it is they told you. You gotta find a way to make it part of your life. I know you wanna do it your way. Your way is not working. Look around, you're failing, you're losing. It's not working. So I need you to find that person that's been through and overcame. Listen to it. Absorb and apply. And I promise you, when you look up, before you know it, you done made it through what you've been through. And now you got a story. Now you can help somebody else overcome. So we're going to treat this like the life of directions. Somebody's already been there. Somebody's already been through the roadblock. And now they're telling you how to avoid the roadblock. So once again, listen, absorb, and apply. This your partner, Player 1G, a.k.a. Freddie Fry, your pushing man, pushing you to achieve the greatness you have within. I could have took the easy route, but there is no easy route. Grind hard daily, and until next week, climb the hump and make every day a Wednesday. And if you got something out of this, do me a favor. Subscribe, like, share, comment, retweet, whatever it is. This your partner, 1G.